Is it snow here?
No, it never snows here.
Oh, okay, just lots
just of around rain. The hills, surrounding hills.
Is it gonna rain tomorrow, perhaps?
Well, we just can't say yet. That's the Pashupatinath temple to the right.
The Hindu temple, where all the cremations are done as well. You're going there tomorrow with your guide.
The gold?
Yeah. The last one with the...
Yes.
Yeah. The gold temple. That's the main temple.
The monsoons of
no rain over there.
No rain, no rain at all.
Oh, you might get to see some rain here.
Yep.
Cool.
Probably tonight.
Will be much appreciated after the heat.
Ian, I'm also handing you over this phone to you. It's it's got a local SIM card.
Yep.
Is lock and to unlock and unlock, you press this and this,
okay,
and vice versa,
right?
And I will give you my number and I'll give you my card,
okay,
in case of any emergencies. Do let me do give me a call.
Cool.
places tomorrow.
Okay.
Kathmandu Durga Square, the Monkey Temple, the Hindu Temple which we just passed by, and the Bodhanath Stupa, the biggest stupa over here.
Okay.
It's pretty much
sweet. Nice.
And your guide will be seeing you at 10 o'clock in the morning.
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah. That'll be good.
10 a.m. after your breakfast, you can wait for her at the lobby.
Do you know what time breakfast at the hotel is?
They should start from around 6:30.
Okay.
I guess it's about 6:30 to 10.
Okay, cool.
Breakfast time.
Sweet. I'll be up by then. Pretty jet lagged. Yeah, Dad didn't tell me much about the trip. I like going in not knowing what we're doing. So it's all a surprise.
Wow.
Yeah.
So are you touring all of South Asia or?
No, we're just sadly, two weeks. 2 weeks India, Nepal, Bhutan.
So wherever you can land in 2 weeks.
Yep. Yep.
Yeah, Dad's calling this the bucket list trip.
Okay. So yeah, now where are you from?
Seattle.
Seattle?
Tours only in Nepal, or do you?
We do Nepal, Tibet, Bhutan.
Oh, cool. What's Tibet like? I've always wanted to go.
It's also on a high altitude. Yeah.
Cool. I've heard it's gorgeous there.
It's awesome.
Yeah?
Cool.
We'll have to go there next. Walking around with masks here than in Delhi. Is that because of the dust or sickness?
Because of the dust.
Okay.
The dust, it's a bit lesser than in India, but then what's happening here is many of the streets are being widened. So the houses on the streets are all getting